And now to sports. The Rangers won! The Rangers won! It's a miracle! And Madeline Sharp, she got the biggest compliment in history at gymnastics / tumbling tonight.
Thank you, thank you. I've been practicing for you.
Stop, Fred. Okay. So, Madeline Sharp, would you come up here now? This is Madeline Sharp, who got the biggest compliment in the world.
Yay! Yay, it was great!
Okay. So, next, we're going to talk about the Dallas Mavericks. They are still... They lost! They lost miserably. They are out of the season. Sorry, Mavs. March Madness clips! Here you go. Oh, look at LeBron James there. Oh. Oh, Des Bryant. Johnny Romo is amazing. Oh, look at that. The Golden State Warriors are amazed. They're champs right now. Mavs, Dallas Mavs, look at. What's his name? What's his name?
Dirk Nowitzki.
No! Dirk Nowitzki.
Yes.
Is up with the ball and he shoots and makes it, which costs the game point. Isn't that amazing? So, next we're gonna look at the Dallas Cowboys. Look at them at March Madness. They're amazed. Oh, and then the Texas Rangers, they scored so many home runs. It was amazing. And the Boston Red Sox, they got so many touchdowns. It was amazing. Okay, back to Maddie and Ella. What do y'all think about this March Madness? Do you think it's madness or do you think it's crazy?
Sadness.
Oh, she said sadness.